on an all-new EV dedicated platform, the body is characterized by a distinctive Japanese approach, conveyed in a simple yet powerfully modern way. It's sleek, sexy, and seamless. The front is elegant and fresh, highlighted by thin LED headlamps constructed with four crystal cube mini projectors. The rear is equally striking, characterized by a steeply raked roofline that blends flawlessly into the rear deck. Inside, Ariya's striking interior is more akin to a sleek cafe lounge rather than a traditional automotive cabin. The flat open floor, made possible by the low battery location, and the slim profile zero gravity seats result in a relaxing openness with vast amounts of legroom and easy interaction between all passengers. Ariya's minimalist instrument panel is devoid of the usual buttons and switches. The driver interface features a dual widescreen display with both a 12.3-inch instrument monitor and 12.3-inch center display along a single horizon. With its advanced connectivity features, you can control all of your compatible devices and smart home using little more than your voice, interacting with your vehicle in a whole new way. Along with the spacious fold-down second-row seat, Ariya also offers a large, flexible cargo area. Ariya features liquid-cooled lithium-ion batteries and provides up to an estimated 300 miles of range for Venture Plus front-wheel drive only. Ariya also supports up to 130 kilowatts of fast charging using the Combined Charging Standard, or CCS, and can provide 125-mile range after approximately 15 minutes of charging. That's pretty quick. Ariya's single-motor front-wheel drive models deliver up to 238 horsepower, while the advanced dual-motor e-Force all-wheel drive models produce up to 389 horsepower. The E in e-Force stands for the twin electric motor drive system, with four representing all-wheel control for seamless power delivery and enhanced all-climate traction. That's only half the Ariya performance story, though. Thanks to its low-mounted battery, high-performance shock absorbers, and multi-link rear suspension, handling is superb, with front-to-rear weight balance nearly 50-50. Ariya also takes assisted driving to a new level with the available ProPilot Assist 2.0. Whether it's stop-and-go freeway traffic, around slight curves, and even lane changes, the new ProPilot Park can take you into your parking space hands-free. The new Ariya is also equipped with standard Safety Shield 360, a suite of six active safety features available in most current Nissan models. You can learn more about this incredible 2023 Ariya at nissanusa.com/Ariya or right here in the display at the show. MSRP of Venture Plus starts in the mid-40s for the front-wheel drive Ariya, and MSRP starts around $59,000 for the long-range all-wheel drive Ariya. Deliveries are expected to begin next fall, 2022. Then it's years of enjoying your thrilling new all-electric Ariya.